2 weeks, and today he actually did his first swim time on his own, where he dove down to the bottom, and it was really exciting, really great to see, because he's been pretty critical for weeks.